wanted to thank everybody for coming out with our first fundraiser. I really appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed here at Mongolian Barbecue. You know, all you can eat. Please eat as much as you can. Drink. And I really want to thank everybody for getting behind us in the primary. Now we're ready to move on to the big leagues. We got through the minor leagues, and you know, my opponent will not be easy, but I do believe that this is our time. Thanks for your stint. And we have a lot of really good people on this campaign. I actually get to wear maybe one or two hats instead of four or five or six or seven like 2010, but I got to learn how to do this the hard way, the old-fashioned way. I earn this, every penny. We all earn this together. My beautiful wife, you know, we all know what she brings to the table. Got my dad, my mother, a lot of family here, my newborn baby, Brooklyn, and I'm here. And what can I tell you? We're ready for this fight. We've got great people around us. My campaign manager, Jason McClanahan, couldn't have a better one. So really, enjoy. One thing I want everyone to know here, I have an open door policy. If you want to call me anytime, you reach out to me. You know people that aren't sure where I stand, you give them my cell phone number. Because you know what? The job is to serve. And I'm here to serve, and I'm here to answer any question anyone wants to hear. I've been doing this 4 years. I'm ready, we're willing, there's no question I will not answer. We're ready to be on liberal talk radio, liberal TV shows. Our message is the same. It's simple. Made in the USA, just like the Olympics. USA! 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 That's it, that's our motto. We're here to bring back jobs, bring back Made in the USA, and bring back what's really important to me. It's called G-O-D. Because without God, my Lord and Savior, I would not be here. He knows who I am. My mom definitely knows who I am. And I'm the right guy to do this. Thank you so much for your time. God bless.
Hi, we just had a fundraiser at Mongolian Barbecue. I'm Don Volaric, running for Michigan's new 9th District. It was a great turnout. Can't wait for the next step. Thank you so much for supporting me. Have a great day.
Hi, I'm Sharon Melke. I'm Don Volaric's mother. I'm here to support him in his campaign for Congress. We're here at the Mongolian Barbecue having a wonderful time.